Lord Vampyre is the fang-tooth ruler of the monster realm. A nocturnal creature, he sleeps during the day, hanging upside down or snuggled up in a coffin. His bride is a deadly damsel and a master of hexes and poisons. The Lord also has several strange bat creatures, horrible winged henchmen, who hang out in the castle's nooks and crannies waiting to strike. He's always up to no good, but his latest plan to eclipse the sun and inflict eternal darkness upon the world is perhaps his most vile yet.